The shortest war lasted 38 minutes, and the longest war lasted 335 years. For the entire time of the existence of humanity, we lived in peace only 292 years. But what if there were no wars at all? $1.5 trillion spent on military needs every year. We could end poverty. We could forget about the lack of staff. 990,000 military personnel that are part of the U.S. Army would have to learn other professions. 15,000 wars and battles have been in all history, in the course of which approximately 3.5 billion people died. All of them would remain alive. This is certainly good news, but what kind of life would they have? Overpopulation of the Earth would lead to hunger. Moreover, the resources of the planet would already be exhausted. Surely, in an atmosphere of peace, people would have more quickly developed the space industry and already moved to other planets. In theory, yes, but that's what happens in practice. Consider the alleged course of events on the example of the absence of a Second World War. The documents and samples of the German V-2 rocket would not have gotten to the Soviet engineers. Probably, the rocket industry in the USSR did not appear at all. Accordingly, Gagarin would remain an ordinary, simple Soviet guy. The entry into space could be made by Germany, although not a fact since V-2 were created as weapons, and in peacetime, perhaps, Wernher von Braun would not have received money for his work. Another curious consequence of the Second World War is the emergence of cybernetics, which, as is known, originated from Wiener's work on the creation of automatic anti-aircraft guns guidance systems. The U.S. would not have reached such heights because it did not earn $50.1 billion, $721 billion in the 2018 exchange rate on military supplies, and the dollar would not become a world currency. Nevertheless, the industrial power of the United States would still be on the first place in the world. What would we not have also? There were no aqualung, sanitary napkins, vegetarian sausages, zip, and stainless steel. Communication system for pilots, GPS, insulating tape, microwave oven, sunglasses, aviator, toy silly putty, and toy slinky. It's hard to imagine life without all of this. If you know about other military inventions, then write to us in the comments. It turns out that the war is good? We do not think so. However, there is no point in denying that it is not only the engine of progress, but also a great inspiration.